it was hard for me because I didn't know what the fuck was going to happen, and I've never obviously been in this position, and so I'm like, I came here being like, oh, I'm just going to play it cool, I'm not going to like try to like theorize anything, but it's really hard when you're here and you have nothing to do, and like, uh-huh. my brain is just always trying to like looking at everything like suspicious and like, I don't know.
It's hard when it's a mystery, you're trying to figure it out.
Yeah, that, even about Luke.
Can't like, give it up.
I thought it was like a mystery, like I was like, what is wrong with him? Like, why is he so weird and crazy? Like, I'm literally telling him he's okay and he's safe and he's over here like breaking pumpkins and stealing my candy. Like, I'm just like, why would he do that? Mm-hmm. That's insane. So.
Well, I'm going to give you a choice, okay? In this hand is a blue pill. It's a good in play. We're going to correct it in post. A blue pill. You take the blue pill, you stay in La La Land, everything's cool, nothing changes, you're chilling. In this hand is a red pill. Take the red pill, go down the rabbit hole, and you see how far it goes. The choice is yours.
Why are you doing this to me?
Just because I feel like you're a mystery solver.
I just want to be you. Like, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
Like, no.
It's your choice.
So you're not going to tell me what this means?
No.
Is this, like, could get me eliminated?
Either one could get you eliminated, I don't know. Blue pill. Red pill.
What does this one again?
This is, we take you down the rabbit hole and show you how deep the mystery goes.
That's one thing I'm really bad at. I'm really bad at riddles. Don't understand them at all.
I don't believe you.
I swear, I do not understand riddles. I think guys, unless you guys are just trying to make me feel like I think like I'm smart or something, but I feel like you think I know more than I do, and I'm like literally spilling everything I think and feel it constantly. Probably is a little annoying for y'all, like. But yeah. And this is going to be suspicious now, like, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So this is just nothing changes. I don't know anything, and, like, there's no rabbit hole.
Mm-hmm.
And this is, like, tea?
The red pill is tea.
Tea that I have to keep to myself.
That's all the info you get.
Which one do you want me to take?
It's up to you. It's literally up to you.
Which one do you want me to take?
It's up to you.
You just gotta choose.
Vance, which one do you want me to take?
He's just a guy.
But if you have an opinion of, like, what would you do?
I'm literally worried about
makes
rule of thirds, the angle.
How do we look?
Good.
Okay.
We need a decision.
I'm scared. I don't want you guys to eliminate me. With the red pill, it scares me. There's no way you can guarantee that, like, I won't go home because, like...
You gotta choose.
I will take this if, like, it doesn't, like, eliminate me right now.
I don't care what you choose. You gotta choose.
I feel like the audience in, like, a reality TV show would think that I'm crazy if I don't take this one. So...
You might be overthinking it.
No, I mean, like, I have to take this one because, like... I have to keep things interesting.
I wouldn't say that it's about keeping things interesting. It's how much of a mystery do you want to solve here?
I don't understand.
You gotta pick. La La Land, or we show you what's up.
And I'm in La La Land right now. I have to take this?
Yeah, I wash my hands.
Is it just candy?
It's good and plenty.
What is that?
It's licorice.
It's licorice candy.
You're gonna hate it.
with it. No, I was kidding.
Okay. Let's show her.
Come with us.
Just keep rolling.